ballpark it?
Ballpark? I would say about an 8.
8 out of 10.
Okay. Thank you.
It's the 75th anniversary of Superman. Why did you choose that?
I didn't choose Superman.
A lot of people thought I chose that name and I tried to get it from somebody else. My teammates started calling me Superman that name. A dance that was always the new one. And some of the things they saw in the locker room on the weight room, me lifting lots of weights, me jumping over guys in practice. They start saying, yeah, you're like Superman because you're doing some crazy stuff. It was never because of anybody else. I always played the Superman song by Soulja Boy. And that's how it came. I guess it kind of like a favorite action hero growing up was actually Batman. He was my favorite hero. Smart, detective. He could figure out anything. And then he had all the utensils. I always wanted the Batman build. All that stuff. So Batman was my favorite character, and Superman just happened to drop in my lap.
Hey guys, we're done.
Thank you.
All right, guys.